Well, the wife of a Hasidic man says he thought he was shot and was going to die last week, not knowing he had actually been hit with a paintball. And the three people accused of hitting the man in the abdomen and shouting ethnic slurs have been charged with hate crimes. News 12's Carolyn Rowe was there as they faced a judge today.
Lindsay Peeks wipes away tears as she walks out of Ramapo Town Court.
Lindsay, do you have any comments? Do you want to say anything about what happened?
Nothing to say about the hate crime she, her brother, and fiancé are accused of. Police say the trio shouted ethnic slurs and shot a Hasidic man in the stomach with a paintball gun.
It was very traumatic.
The wife of the alleged victim didn't want to appear on camera but describes a frightening ordeal.
He didn't know that it was paintball, so he thought he was going to die.
The woman says her husband is still in pain. He has burns on his stomach and twisted his ankle while trying to get out of the line of fire last week in the Orthodox village of Kayser. Meanwhile, Lindsay Peeks and Demetrius Terrain are no longer behind bars. A judge released them on their own recognizance Tuesday. After a brief hearing, the alleged triggerman Shashi Ramzarap was sent back to jail on $50,000 bond.
The district attorney's office is going to do their investigation, and we're waiting for the process to take its course.
Ramapo is often known as a community filled with tension among the different ethnic and religious groups that live here. Yossi Gestetten, a public relations professional in the area, says he has recently started to initiate meetings between Jewish and non-Jewish people in the community, trying to create more understanding.
Public school, private school, business, workers, where can we have, you know, government and policy work in all our favors together,
so that something like this never happens again?
We want to live peace and harmony with our neighbors.
In Ramapo, Carolyn Rowe, News 12.
An attorney for Demetrius Terrain says he is happy to be out of jail and with his family, but had no further comment on that case.